CES 2012. We're in the Wes Bender Studios Suite with Wes Bender.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, how you doing? Happy New Year to you.
Congratulations on AB Showrooms.
Thank you very much. Congratulations on Wes Bender Studios.
Thank you, Peter.
Great business model. And
I'm feeling the love.
All right. Tell us about the products you got at the show today.
Peter, today I'm happy and I'm kind of proud to be debuting two new products from a couple of companies, bespoke companies. We have the Viola Audio Labs Crescendo preamp right here, which also has a built-in DAC. So that can run directly out of your computer via USB or SPDIF, whatever your preference is. We also have the Hanson Audio Prince E, which is their new sort of leatherette clad loudspeaker. This is a phenomenal product that we're really, really proud to be debuting. We have the Redpoint Audio Model D turntable.
Mm-hmm.
We have Lindemann Audio 855 CD player. We have the Wavestream Kinetic PhonoStage and the Viola Audio Forte monoblocks. And then powering everything, we're using Kaplan Cable's power cords, his conditioner, and then Jorma Labs from Sweden speaker cables and interconnects.
Jorma's.
Oh, that's it.
That's great. What's been the response back at this CES for you guys?
We've had a great show. We've had some great people come through here, including you.
I think
it's been a little bit slower because it's like a weekday show.
That's right, instead of the weekend.
As opposed to the weekend. But I think we've seen the people that we want to see and we've had a great response.
Well, great. Well, again, congrats on a great business model. Congrats on great products. Great sound here today. Viewers, I'm going to sit down next and listen and eat your hearts out. Peter Bering reporting from abshowrooms.com with Wes Bender. Thanks. Listen to vinyl. In Wes Bender Studio. Viola from Wes Bender CES 2012.